Please sit down. Esteemed candidate, we have examined your dissertation and the propositions appended to them. We have heard your defense and we have considered a report of the faculty, by the faculty concerning your previous studies. On the basis of this, we have decided to admit you the doctorate. Professor Waltman is empowered to confer that dignity upon you in the customary fashion.
Volgaarne aanvaard ik de taak mij door de rector magnificus der universiteit opgedragen.
All right, please.
Uit kracht dan van de bevoegdheid ons bij wet toegekend volgens het besluit van de commissie. Hier tegenwoordig verklaar ik bij deze u, Jamal El Aoui, te bevorderen tot doctor. Ten bewijze hiervan zal u het diploma door rector, secretaris en promotor ondertekend en met het grootzegel der universiteit bevestigd ter hand worden gesteld.
Yes, you can do a picture too.
Having completed the duty assigned to me, I may be the first to address you as doctor and to congratulate you on the award of the dignity you have obtained. This honorable distinction is a well-deserved and highly valued privilege. At the same time, you are called upon never to lose sight of the obligations it imposes on you in the name of science and society. Dear Dr. El Aoui, dear Jamal, supervising your PhD research was a big pleasure for me and also for Thomas Franssen, your co-supervisor who joined a little later in the process. You wrote 5 research articles, all of them on highly relevant topics and all of them solid pieces of research published in respected journals. You addressed a broad variety of topics in your work, ranging from regional data sources and research funding to scientific mobility and gender diversity in science. To perform these studies, you developed collaborations with well-respected colleagues in our field, including Vincent Larivière, Nicolas Robinson, and also Rodrigo Costas, who is here today as one of the members of this committee. One of your studies also served as input for a white paper that you published together with colleagues at Clarivate. I am impressed by your autonomous way of working. For me and for Thomas, the contribution we could make as supervisors of your research was actually somewhat limited. We provided high-level guidance, and this was, in some sense, all you needed from us. You performed most of the work in a largely independent way, with relatively limited involvement from us as supervisors. The time it took you to complete the thesis is also impressive. You did this in a relatively fast, rapid way, especially when considering that you did all the work on the thesis on top of your job at Clarivate, as well as your busy family life. When we met online to discuss your work, you were often traveling, visiting clients for Clarivate, somewhere in the MENA region, perhaps making a private trip with the family, visiting relatives and friends in Morocco or somewhere else. And despite your busy life, you always seem to be relaxed, as if the work on the thesis put hardly any pressure on you. You consistently showed an incredible eagerness to learn, and you always seem to enjoy getting feedback on your work, even on the rare occasions at which our feedback was a little bit more critical. I cannot wait to see what next steps, what the next steps in your life are going to be. Knowing you a little bit, I'm sure you will find new challenges and you will tackle them in the same professional, highly dedicated manner that enabled you to successfully complete your PhD research. The plans you shared with me yesterday over lunch all sound highly promising, and I hope they will also opportunities for us to keep collaborating. Jamal, thank you for the pleasant collaboration over the past few years. Please make sure to enjoy this very special occasion with your wife, with your daughters, your parents, the rest of the family. Also on behalf of Thomas, I wish you all the best, and I sincerely hope we will stay in touch. Thank you.
Before I close this celebration, I would like to ask the members of the committee who are online with us to give a brief congratulations from their side, because they cannot do it in person. Maybe first, Professor Chataway.
Thank you. Yes, it's a pleasure to be able to say congratulations to you, Dr. El-Uhi. It was a wonderful thesis, and I greatly enjoyed reading it, and I learned a lot from it. I think you've done a very impressive piece of work, and I wish you all the best for your future, and I'm sure I'll be hearing lots about you in the future.
Then, thank you. Then, Dr. Mahroum.
Congratulations, Dr. Jamal, Mabrouk, Mubarak, and I look forward to working with you and with the Arab Citation Index soon. I look forward to seeing you back in Dubai. Congratulations.
And now next, Dr. Rafols.
Well, Jamal, really, congratulations. I think you did a fantastic work. It is really, really important, the type of insights that you brought in. These theses open new path in research, provide valuable knowledge. Now, let me share as well that I don't believe that the knowledge produced in our universities or in universities in general is put to good use. And as was mentioned by Ludo, now as somebody with a doctorate, we have the responsibility. So I hope that you take on this responsibility to bring this knowledge for the good use of the people in the region.
Thank you. It is an agreeable duty for me, very learned Dr. Awi, to congratulate you upon your degree, also on behalf of the University and the Council of Deans. And herewith, I declare this ceremony closed.